233 officers at the rank of Senior Commission of Police and Corporal have been retired from the Uganda Police Force. The Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Tumusiime Godfrey Kasgazi, was the guest of honor at the function held at the police headquarters in Naguru. During the occasion, one of the retirees was forced to go back because he was still wearing a police uniform. Professor Samuel Sejiaka advised the retirees on how to plan for their retirement by investing in income-generating activities.
He meets me and says, hey, you look like 45. And I say, Alhamdulillah. When I retired, the circumstances were not very good because I had a disagreement with some of my seniors. So at that time when I retired, I was called a ninja. I had no income, I had no job, and I had no assets. So I had to start afresh and rethink. So I hope for those people who are retiring today, you are not ninjas like I was.
The Police Human Resource Director, Brigadier Jesse Kamunanwire, presented the names of the retirees to the chief guest, and they were all awarded with certificates. He appreciated the retiring officers for their service.
Dennis Will, Inspector of Police Baike Frida, Inspector of Police Bakareke Nibizi Charles. Your commitment to maintaining law and order and ensuring public safety and upholding the values of the Uganda Police Force has been nothing short of commendable. You have fought a good fight to the end, and your legacy will undoubtedly live on the memories of those you have mentored.
The Senior Commission of Police of Obuana Joseph, the Deputy Director Interpol, gave a presentation on behalf of the retirees. He appreciated the support they have received during their time of service and further asked the officers to be patriotic and committed during their time of service.
Inspector General of Police and the entire leadership, management and the police fraternity for according us this memorable and gracious send-off. As God-fearing servants, we give thanks and praise to God, our Creator, and continue to seek His blessing and guidance. We pay tribute to our colleagues who are no longer with us today for a number of reasons, especially those who lost their dear lives in line of duties or other circumstances.
The Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Tumusiime, has appreciated the retirees for their time they have dedicated to the force. He has advised them to desist from alcohol, adultery, and any other social evils. He cautioned the officers on politicizing matters of national importance. He also asked them to make sure that they remove their relatives from the barracks.
So please, avoid wrong company. There is a wrong company of politicians. They have now seen you that you are getting out here. They are going to utilize you to fight government. They are going to quote you a message by a senior police officer who has just retired. He's saying this government is this, that. You are going to sell like hotcakes, but you will be arrested. Don't go there.
Major General Tumusiime then marched the retirees from the police headquarters. Report by Suleiman Mutebi for the news.